To reset the alarm back to factory defaults, all you need to do is turn the alarm on and hold the buttons down for 2 beeps, then 3 beeps, then let go of the buttons and then hold down PB1 until the alarm switches off. The alarm is now set to factory defaults as it came out the box.